Rookie shortstop Matt McClain came through in the clutch last night, slapping a walk-off base hit in the bottom of the ninth after an absolute choke job by the Dodgers bullpen.